Worldwide, when we treat lymphedema conservative, we use complete decongestive therapy. It is actually a management system divided into phases. In phase one, we have to reduce the edema. This phase can last from 2-3 sessions if we talk about mild edema in the arm, for example, after brain cancer, or it can go up to 10 or 15 sessions if we talk about very big edema, 30, 40 centimeter, higher circumference of the lumbar extremity. And we have, with the aim of phase one, is to reduce edema to the maximum possible level. The sessions are every day. We apply the lymph drainage, a series of techniques that they activate the lymphatic system. And at the end of the session, after we take care of the extremity, of the hygiene, and we clean everything, we hydrate, then we apply the bandaging. The bandaging has to stay from one session to the other to preserve the results, but also to even further improve them. We do this every day, and definitely it's a very effective treatment. So from the first session, we start having an obvious result. In the beginning, we always measure, we weigh the patients, and we monitor the result of the treatment. When we achieve the maximum possible result at the given circumstances, then we have to measure and adjust a custom-made flat-knit compression garment to our patients. Sometimes we need a few days to receive it. In between, we preserve the result, and then we deliver our custom-made garment to our patients. After we deliver the garment, then we go to the second phase, which is the maintenance phase. That means, as a chronic edema, we cannot solve the cause, but we manage the symptom. So we have to keep it like this, and we usually do one treatment every 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, depending on the situation. And in between, the patient has to wear his garment every day, sometimes do some self-techniques, some self-bandaging, and of course, move, exercise, and enjoy the life. This way, we can have a very good result, we control the edema, and we can manage to improve quality of life of patients.